Hey, you! You want to fight?
So that's what happens in China, and I've told you quite a few times, you know, whenever you have a fight or if you have something wrong, people get angry, start shouting at each other, the police will come. They are not going to try and think who started this. Is someone guilty, someone not guilty, who is responsible? They are not going to find out about this. The only thing that they will look at is who is hurt and who is not hurt. So if I have a heart attack, even I punch you on the face, I attack you in the street and I have a heart attack, you are responsible. If I am a thief and I steal your money, and then you punch me, and suddenly I am very injured, you have to pay the bills. And that's how it is. So you see this old woman, there is one woman, I think she's not faking, she falls on the floor. So the other woman is like, oh no, the police will come and I will be responsible. Maybe she's dead, maybe she's very unwell, I need to faint as well. And she just pretends as well, because it's the only thing to do. Otherwise she will have to pay for the hospital. And she would have to pay for everything, and she could go to jail, she would be responsible for it. So I always tell you, in China you need to be very, 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 very wary. Even you get attacked by someone, and then you fight back, and then this guy, you break his teeth, you will go to jail, you have all the trouble. So the best thing is run away, apologize. Just keep a low profile, and keep cool, keep cool, keep cool. It is not easy. If you are not willing to do this, don't come here. Don't come to China. China, or you could come here, but keep maybe stay in some place where you know you will not get trouble, or less trouble. Maybe the more westernized place of China. Maybe Shanghai, maybe Hong Kong. Or analyze what you could do elsewhere, where else you could go. And you must know this before you come here, because not everyone can bear this. And even if you are here, many foreigners, after a while, it gets more and more difficult for them. So at some point, that's one of the reasons that foreigners left, in fact. That it's difficult for them to keep control at some point, I think. Or they will always be complaining. Sometimes you say, oh, foreigners in China, they always complain. It's like, I don't like this, I don't like... Why is that? Because they always keep inside, because they cannot accept the things, and they keep inside. Oh, what's happening with this gimbal doesn't work. Okay. Goodbye, everyone. Take care.